from the accent guy. This is tapioca noodle, so I'm gonna go ahead and make chicken noodle soup. Okay, I got a chicken right here, so it's gonna be very easy to show you how to make quick fix emergency food to eat just quickly. Okay, this is water. I'm gonna go ahead and just make one bowl for me, just for eating for one person. Just quick fix, guys. Quick fix. Okay, put water in and then water boiling. Okay, this is a mushroom seasoning flavor. It's like a vegetable broth. So I'm gonna go ahead and use this one for just good. One spoon. Okay, just like that. Okay. And a little bit sugar only. Okay. And sea salt. One, two spoon. Two spoon. That's it. So let the water boil before I put the chicken and noodle in here. Okay, go ahead, put the chicken in here. The water start hot and boiling a little bit now. Just let it go in there and serve this. That's good, very good. Okay, this noodle, go ahead, drop in. Yeah, just for one person, just for me only, so just a simple and easy quick fix, you know. I make it my own. If I have time, I will show you how to make this noodle. Very easy. Got some more. Yep, this is rice flour noodle and tapioca. Make, look at that, how thick it's coming up right now. That'd be good. Let me boil it, cook with no time. Very easy to cook, guys. So easy, cook with no time. You know, next time I'm gonna make my own. I'm gonna show you how to make this noodle, because when they make the noodle broken, I make better. But today I want to show you how to fix quick noodle soup, homemade, you know. Just want to show you, very easy to fix it and eat it. Quick fix, very easy. Yep, it's easy. Cook only 2-3 minutes. That's it, guys. Done already now. I'm gonna go ahead, put in the bowl and eat. Okay, turn off, done. And this is bowl right here. Gonna go ahead. Oh yes, right here. Look at this. Good healthy noodle soup, guys. Very healthy, easy to fix. Make the noodle soups or with topping: spring onion and cilantro, and deep fried onion. I love deep fried onion, guys. Deep fried onion smell good. Okay, and of course, gonna be a hot chili garlic pepper. Don't put too much because this is spicy. Oh, very spicy. Just like that. There you have it, guys. Look at that. How good is that? Yum. This is make less than 5 minutes and homemade noodle. And easy to fix. All you need to do, you need sugar, you need fish sauce, and you need chicken broth powder. That's it. And topping hot chili sauce. Just right there, I make my own. And garlic, onion, fried onion, and cilantro, and then spring onion. That's it. So easy and simple. And enjoy. Look at that. Look at that. So simple, guys. Very simple. All right, let's eat it. See, simple to make quick noodle. So easy and tastes good, healthy. Yum. Okay, time to eat now.